Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Hello, hello, and welcome to part two of Farming Simulator 2013 Let's Play, an episode I'm unsure of. We're just heading up to the canola field to go and cultivate. There we go. Now, where are you? I'm just going to park you here. Fit nicely there. It's a good job these trees are clippable, because, well, I don't know. Well, some people don't like clippable trees. I don't, in say, like, Hagenstadt, or sometimes I prefer it, but here I really do prefer it. Ah, we've got them. Where are we? Up here somewhere. No. There we are. Let's go and get that stuff. Cows are happy. See what I mean when, like, going across like that instead of down? No, I don't think it really matters which way I plant it. Wheat? Huh? Wheat? I might have to also do something with this. I'm sure it means straw. That's straw. It shouldn't say wheat. It's daft. I don't think I've even done all of this part of the field since episode 1. Maybe 2. No, one thing, I think I'm gonna have to, like, make more than one stop. I have a feeling I'm gonna pick up that grass then. Glad I didn't. I'm getting like 20% on each. I'm gonna have to make one of them still. I mean, one go at this. I've even unfolded the construction. What if I fell? Whoa! Hopefully, I'll be able to dump this in the straw pile that the cows. Hope. Yeah. I'm missing little bits to cultivate, we'll get them. Thank you. Hopefully we'll get this full row and then we can come back, get the rest and we'll be happy. I could have just cultivated over it, but you know, I want to get as much out of this. I mean, this could be, I don't know, what could it be really worth? It's kind of like just a little bit at the end. Oh, this, I'm going to get the front weight. There's a front weight in there. I don't really detach it because I remember I had that problem where I couldn't pick it up. Let's get it here. Shut up. Oh, feck off, come on. We know it's not accepted, faggot. Are you going to pick up? Milk truck comes at 8 o'clock and 4 o'clock. I might be mistaken. Hurry up, I can. Why aren't you turning? I can! Oh, fucking yes, oh, fucking yes, yes, I'm so happy. I'm fucking happy, yeah. Celebrate, good times come out. Do, 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 do. It's a celebration.
Ah!
Just dump you there. We might have to use something to pick you up, unless we can pick it up with the forage wagon. Can we do? Can we do this? No. Right, we'll figure out a way to pick you up, don't worry. I might be actually able to use a tip bucket thing. Oh my god, I'm doing it. I'm actually learning and farming and being awesome. I'm fantastic. Life is good, man. Life is good. Oh, you missed a bit. What are you doing, you fag? that's going to be hard to get in that corner there. So, sometimes I might just have to come and scrape a bit off the field. Or I could plant a different field, like in wheat, and let it come out like that. Oh, I don't know, full of ideas. So I should have 100% productivity now. I'll put the cows to okay. Oh, compost it. 90, right, oh, it's because the time isn't sped up. It will. Oh, I need to feed them silage as well, god damn. These are so demanding, these things. Grass, I can do grass easy. Manure. The straw is the key to producing manure. Obviously, the mixed ration is too hard on the stomachs, and that's meant to produce liquid manure. I'm going to shut up because that's gross. I swear to God, you better pick all this up because I just leave it. So I'll get angry. There must be something going on with Steam, because my friends, on my friends list, they just keep going on and offline. Like yesterday, one of them, they just kept trying to get online and then obviously it wasn't working for them. And the computer, that might just be like, oh, I need to restart Steam. Done. Even the crow is happy. Oh. You. I'm scared it might actually, We'll see what it does. But it doesn't really matter about that part, I just don't want it going all the way across. That would be bad. Should be, oh. Yeah, okay. Right, hopefully you'll stop at this grass. If you do, then I can leave you. If you don't, then I'm going to get angry. It's Stop. Right, it's okay, he knows what he's doing. You. Oh, you're fine. You're just pooping out bales like there's no tomorrow. I hope the milk truck doesn't come round here. God forbid, please don't. I bet he does as well. Oh no. I'm gonna sit here and wait. When's the milk truck come? Might tell us on the info screen. No. God damn. They aren't. Dying. Why aren't you dying? They must be non-diable. That's a bad word. I'll leave you there. We can speed up time. Nothing's actually growing apart from that down there. You. Come on. Stop the driver. Danke. I did learn German. Not good at German, but I did learn it. I can say a few words in German. I think I know cat, dog, thank you, hello, greeting, guten Tag, or guten Morgen. And the only reason I know that is because my name is Morgan and it's spelled different. But I remember this all the way back from primary school. This is like a really old story. One of the teachers, and this is when I was in nursery, so I was a baby. And I remember this, used to say, go to Morgan, and it just made me laugh because when I didn't know what it meant until I got to high school. And I'm like, oh, go to Morgan, and then they used to say Morgan again, and yeah. Burning fuel as well. Refuel. I can just leave you there. In with you. Let's go. Yes. So that has been cultivated. I'm actually going to end the episode here now. I know that they have been two short episodes, but I am really busy this week and I'm recording this on Sunday morning. This needs to go out Sunday night. And there's two, so. It is already 12 o'clock. I know, is that 12? Yeah, it's already 12 o'clock. I need to get these out and it'll take about 2 hours each, maybe, so. Oh, I don't know. But I need to do other things too. So yeah, let's get your plans in. Fuck, I need to slow down now. What am I thinking? Oh well. Anyway, ladies and gentlemen, thank you for watching Family Simulator 2013. Let's play Season 2, Episode 6, I think. I'll see you next time.
Bye.